Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to do On the Shoulders of Giants. Basically you need to get onto that, and what I recommend is going from here, you go up here, should be pretty easy, but from the kinetic kite, no not kite bro, I keep on saying that, you go to the ramp and then you keep on going, and then you have to go up this hill basically. And once you go up this hill, it should become easier. Because I recommend going up to here, and then setting a marker. If you don't know how to do that, it's LT, elastic down. And if you're on other things, just search it up on YouTube. And you basically need to go down here. And then you need to get loads of speed. I recommend getting around 60 kilometers of speed. And you pop up to that side and you have to try and jump and launch yourself all the way onto his shoulder. And yeah, that's basically all you need to do. And I've done it because I have the missing material bike. I messed that up completely. And yeah, this is the missing material bike. It's pretty cool. Bye guys.